Five, four, three, two, one, go.
I did it again, dude. I'm now playing in mono.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck.
Luck.
I'm playing in mono.
Oh, yes.
Why do I keep doing that? How does that always end up happening? So
Damn.
smooth! So smooth!
So close to the screen.
In before I realize I'm on standard disc speed.
Oh man, I hope not.
That'd be so funny.
Well, you'll notice after Pink Plantwoods if you have
Yeah.
like a 118 or something.
Yeah. Plum walks are the swag.
I know, right? Bing!
My hands are super cold.
Cold?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm playing with a black and white screen as well, by the way.
What?
Yeah, because I forgot my cable, I told you, right? The composite, the component of it.
Yeah, and you
So I
can't
have
get.
to use composite, and my com like my TV doesn't have composite directly. It only has SCART, and it's not working. So what I'm using right now is a component cable into composite out of capture card, and then I get black and white screen. But
That
yeah,
sounds beautiful.
it seemed that I played pretty good with black and white earlier, so.
The black and
The
white's the real
only
deal.
thing that you don't know is if you have a gold fist or a white fist.
Oh yeah, that's really awkward. There's no difference in
Yeah.
shade whatsoever. That's weird.
Yeah, things
It's
are
barely
great actually.
noticeable. Barely noticeable.
Damn.
But yeah, it's not really needed. If the run goes well, you know when you have a gold fist.
I'm not sure how behind I am because I started the splits before I realized that I wasn't on start, but still.
Oh.
Yeah, because that would have been a gold, definitely. I got a really nice plum boost. Yeah, it's like, I
Nice.
mean, I started a second and a half late then.
Okay.
Unless I'm on standard disc speed.
Nah, you would have noticed it.
You think?
Yeah, it's really so much slower.
I didn't realize in the entirety of my first casual playthrough. Timed
I don't
casual
believe, right?
play.
Yeah, it's because you haven't seen console load times yet. You were like, oh, that's normal.
Oh yeah, that's true.
But because the first load is so fucking long with
Yeah.
standard disk speed. Holy shit.
So yeah, if you
Did
guys
you
be
both
if
get
what?
the 100 jump?
No,
Yeah,
I hit to damage
I got
boost.
it. Damage boost doesn't lose too much.
No.
Just killed
Same.
the
Yeah, so if you guys beat me by a second and a half, it's because I started late.
Okay. Good to know.
If no guard beats you by a second and a half, he doesn't beat you.
Yeah. Well, and he's on MU.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Yeah. Add 55 seconds to it.
Well, no, 50. I
Add
messed up.
I
50 seconds
almost
to
missed the cage in the auto scroller.
Lol.
Almost.
Yeah, it's probably
Not
around
quite.
50.
Damn, you're a bit ahead of me. But you're not a second and a half ahead of me. What the hell went wrong?
Lol, nothing.
Weird. Maybe I just got the dankest PPW of all time. Bing. Yeah, my loads are fine.
Yeah, more than fine.
Good lol.
They're... What did you say? Like, superhuman?
Yeah! Yeah!
Fucking hell, man.
I forgot that this console came with a controller. And it's actually like a proper one, like an official nice controller. Jesus Christ. Nice. How did I save a second and a half there? What did I do wrong before? Oh, I did do something.
Hit some hunter jump? Mm. Hunter jump loses a second.
Yeah, I might
be missing a mosquito.
Yeah,
on
the one of those two. That's the only. They're basically the only things that can go wrong, I guess.
Yeah. Yeah.
Unless you're terrible at hitting the cycles at the beginning, but no.
Hitting him like a bit more to the top in the middle.
Maybe,
like...
yeah, just having a terrible fight.
Yeah.
Missing the cage in the other.
Yeah, a second wasted.
Lol.
Or what's worse, getting the cage, but then getting like jammed between the platform and the back of the screen, so you die. Instant death.
Several times.
I've had that once before.
Oh, I should get your chat up. I want to read your chat.
Well, it's not that active at the
moment. Or just get your stream up in general. I don't know why I haven't done that.
Because you get sad.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm really bad at races.
Me too! I'm so bad at races. I feel like I am, anyway.
Yo, Chet, how are you doing, man?
I'll probably die on this screen.
Chetarinos?
Lol.
I'm sitting so close to the TV, it makes me play a bit less, like, less good.
That's funny.
I am in the lead, though. I love the emulator unfair advantage.
Thank you for the good luck, Glecken, by the way.
I missed the...
Same. What the hell?
Swing cycle.
Really?
Yeah. I knew I should have gone a bit further right. Because you just go like into the plum instead of on top of the plum. I think it's because I left punching the cage a tiny bit too long. Because I get scared of just missing it altogether and having to go back.
Ooh, I got a nice plum speed. Well...
So did I. Oh, awesome! Awesome!
At the end.
Awesome.
Mine was average.
Do you try and do the same thing every time, Tex?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jump punching and then jumping.
A single punch.
Punching to the left.
Yeah.
I missed the cage.
Really?
Did you save it or?
No, I saved it. I jumped, but I had to walk.
Yeah. Okay. Right. At least you didn't die.
No, you can still if you hang and you go off.
Yeah, I know, but I didn't want to risk it.
Okay. Yeah. True. Fair enough.
Okay. Yeah, I lost 2 seconds because of missing that cycle. That sounds about right.
Yeah. JB, that was close in there.
So JB only watches the one that is first?
JB should have joined the race.
I definitely not first anymore.
I rewatched Spike's SGDQ run yesterday. It's actually really good commentary. He explains stuff quite well.
Yesterday?
Yeah, last night.
Really? I didn't know.
What didn't you know?
SGDQ run.
No, I rewatched.
You rewatched it. Okay.
Oh damn it, dude! The plum went too fast before I started jumping on it. That it just went ahead of me.
Mine fell in the water.
Oh, yours fell in the water. Nice, nice meme. Oh, that's bad. I'm like 9 seconds.
Should
behind.
Have a sim.
Good one. Okay. I hope that's not too late. I hope I still get this.
I'm not gonna risk the early platforms. I was like not at the left side of the platform, so I didn't want to.
Oh, I would have totally gotten that, but I got scared. I guarantee that would have made it. Oh well. If you weren't going for it, I don't feel bad.
Oh.
Yeah, it's just like...
It's a stupid death in a race.
Yeah. And it doesn't even save that much, just missing the last jump.
Yeah. Ha, I got the camera manipulation.
Nice. I guess I should practice it.
You should. I haven't missed it in any runs I've done it in yet.
Oh, I died. No.
You died?
I did some... Yeah.
Oh.
I won a forfeit.
What?
I won a forfeit the race.
Why?
I died on the mosquito too.
Dang. I got really bad at the end. 10:40.
Mine's
fucking
like...
Horrible,
yeah,
man.
Mine's like... 10:45. Ugh. That's really bad. Oh my god.
I missed the cage strat.
Yeah, same. I got a terrible bounce. For some reason, I can't get the bounces I usually get on console. I need to practice that.
I tried to push the red fruits too much.
Oh, yeah.
Well, as long as you don't die in the auto-spoiler, then it's all good.
Hey, music fuck up. Ha, same place every time.
Really?
Same place every time.
So weird.
For like 1 second.
Oh god. I'm not in the position I want to be, so I guess I'll just do it different. Alright, we didn't die. Nice.
Everybody leaves as soon as they die.
Yeah, if I get a stupid death here, I'm just gonna forfeit.
What?
Lol. Hey, you forfeited before. I don't remember it yet.
I forfeit a lot.
I very rarely forfeit. I get really close to. There have been a couple times where I have. This will probably be one of those times.
Man, like, dying at the last hit of space from Auto.
Oh, yeah, no, that's understandable. Yeah.
That was my last forfeit.
Even though you were ahead, but... Actually, no, you weren't after you died. I was ahead.
Yeah, not after I died.
Yeah.
Not even close.
It wastes, like, 2.5 minutes, or... Yeah, around 2.
Yeah.
3 if your fight sucks.
Yeah, in that run I got, 2 double hits.
Yeah, that's like, yeah, that's exactly what I'm hoping for in my run.
Well, I had
ones.
To take a risky one, though.
Yeah, I mean, I can get 3, but like, nah, scary.
Nah, I took a hit in the start from Space Mama.
Yeah, that usually happens. Close. Like, I try and manipulate her moving away. Like, there's gotta be a way.
It's hard.
There's gotta be a reason she moves away
like
sometimes.
Yeah, because you hit her in a different time, I guess.
Oh, you think?
Also, this fight is really horrible optimized. My mosquito fight.
Yeah, one of them. I wasn't paying attention, so... He got all the way to the middle of the screen. Oh, that was pretty terrible.
No!
1342.
1347.
I didn't know you could hit the red bouncy fruit.
What? You can hit that?
Yeah, he blocked my mosquito shot.
Bad forest, but we're not dead, I guess.
Yeah, bad forest.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Littorino, 1430.
32!
34.
Oh, mine's gonna be a 4x. Yeah, 1440. Damn it! Oh, I lost two. Wait, what did I get wrong? Oh, I didn't fast cycle. Okay, yeah. Bongo Hill's music starting from the actual beginning. It's beautiful.
No perfect strats in the start.
I got it. Which means I'll mess up the beaters.
And bad bongos, because it's the zoomed in, dude. I'm too close to the screen. It's harder to play that way.
Perfect first screen. Well, perfect enough. I could do the damage boost at the end, but no, screw that.
Damage boost?
Well, you know, like, you can get really far, and you can... Yeah, can you get so far that you don't even need to damage boost that final one? If you want to hold right, like,
well,
the entire time.
Damage boost, I always wait.
Yeah, exactly, but you probably could damage boost. If you get there fast enough, you can damage boost.
Guess, yeah.
If not, it's... Yeah, I don't know.
I was wondering if that was possible. I guess it is, then.
I don't see why it wouldn't be. I had to slow down quite a bit there.
Okay, I am all not even 1 minute behind. We can do it.
That split name is such a lie. What split name?
Is it the one that's the name of what time you should be getting there?
Oh yeah, I guess. Sub 14:30. It's
one day I'm gonna miss that jump at the end of the screen, like it's 2014 again. One day.
Oh, that over the note jump?
Yeah. When it used to be like actually hard.
Okay, I think this will make it.
Yeah, this will make it.
Yay.
Yay.
Not happy at all.
Easy trick. I love console.
Smooth as hell.
Smooth. I do have a weird black bar on the left-hand side of my screen, though.
Really?
Yeah, I think it's because my TV is a weird aspect ratio. Pretty sure it wouldn't do it on a different one I have, but I don't mind.
Alright, got the zip.
This isn't the only
being
NTSC
close
game.
To the screen.
Yeah. Being close to the screen.
Yeah. Well, it's harder to play that way.
Yeah. Anything out of what you usually do is going to make it worse, probably.
Yeah. It's like I have to actually turn my head to look to the left of the screen.
What size what size screen do you use?
Very big.
Oh yeah, I prefer small. Small enough.
Well, usually I lay in bed far away, you know?
Yeah!
<it's> perfect.
As if you do that.
I do.
Lay in bed.
I always lay in bed.
Unless you're doing
you don't
webcam.
Believe me?
No, I do. That's what makes it fun.
I did webcam last time with
Were you in bed?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
I thought you were in a chair last time I saw it. Oh, did you know?
Oh, that's a long time ago.
Spike went for the anti-tune jumps in the SGDQ run.
Yeah, I did one, and then I hit the ladder the next.
Like, what a lunatic. No, I just didn't do it. In an SGDQ run, what a lunatic.
Yeah. Remember the first time we did, like, a damages run? You did, like, all
oh,
the
Oh, we
stress.
Gotta do that soon! I really wanna do that. I might do that tomorrow.
I wanna do that as well, but tomorrow, no time.
It's super fun. Super good time fun.
Can do it next week.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I start college again then. Monday?
Oh, yeah, could do.
I mean, I start on Tuesday, so... Oh, actually, no, my Tuesday's really short, so yeah, Monday or Tuesday's great.
Okay.
I mean, I guess it's fine every day of the week, but like... I don't know. Bedcamp. I gotta be doing work. Bedcamp. Oh, yeah, and the people on the couch for when Spike did the zip was really funny, because they tried to explain how it worked, and it's not how it works at all.
How did they explain it?
They were like, because his hitbox is so small, sometimes you can be pushed into ceilings. I was like, is that the entire reason?
No.
Well, do you know how it works?
Because his hitbox is really small? Well, no, but it's clearly something to do with putting him in some sort of weird state. Like, if it's like jumping
on... Yeah, you mess up
on...
his vertical position.
Yeah.
And the thing pushes Rayman into the hitbox of the block. Then the game doesn't know how to handle that and pushes Rayman up.
That sounds cool.
Like if you were landing, you know?
Yeah.
Usually when you land, when you're falling on a block and you land on the next position, you should be inside the block, but the collision makes you stand on the block.
You really want to finish the screen sub 20? I got a 20.07.
I got 20.08. Hi, I'm 1 second behind. Oh, I caught up to you then. A little bit.
Well, I made a mistake.
Yeah, this bongo's been alright. Where did you make the mistake? Well, the anti-team jumps.
Well, on the first screen. The first screen.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's true. Yeah, that was.
I got like shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, that loses a lot if you feel that.
4 to 5 seconds, that would make sense.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Bing!
Oh, Allegro.
Sub 21? Yes! Sub 21. Dude.
Oh, I got 2101. Ooh, that was a gold. Sexy. Yes. Okay, that's fine.
Seconds behind video, yeah, it's amazing, isn't it? Thank you for pointing it out. Oh man. Fucking stupid.
What?
Just.
Oh, I got the clip.
I got it now as well. I just made a mistake before that.
Ooh, sub 22, that screen. That's not usual for me.
I hit my fist to the right instead of the left, so I missed the cage and I jumped up, so I had to go back down in there.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah. It happens quite sometimes, actually. Yo, Ravenous, thank you, man.
Oh yeah, I forgot how to...
New mic? Well, it's a worse mic. Oh, at least I got the trumpet cage.
Same!
Yeah, it's... I broke my headphone mic, so I had to return it. And at the moment, I'm temporarily using my webcam mic, which is worse quality.
You can hear you fine, to be honest.
Yeah, but it's worse than my previous one, by far.
Yeah, you should hope so.
Explains it? Yeah, I knew it. Really? I'm
did
forfeiting.
You, did you don't you dare?
Really?
Did you die?
Yeah.
On Allegro 3.
I missed the jump on the balls and I dropped down. Fucking I hate race like
I was really scared of doing that like just then, and then you actually ended up doing it. Yeah, I didn't take the checkpoint. I usually do in races, but like so maybe I'll die too and you'll be ahead again.
I'm really bad at races.
I feel like I am as well. Ooh, that was close. Holy shit.
Dying in Allegro is the worst thing ever, though. It messes up everything.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't die. But I got damn close to it. I had to scratch my head, like, just before the next set of, like, tiny platforms. And I guess I kept some momentum, because I almost fell off. I took the ending slowly. I didn't just land straight on the cloud.
I never do that anymore, man.
Yeah.
I fucked that up way too much. I just land on the balls.
Yeah, land on the balls.
Yep.
Good final screen. I always get scared of hitting directly into sacks.
What?
Slow down on the final.
some slowdown. I never died. I'm forfeiting, dude.
No.
I don't want to do this anymore.
You can still beat Nogard.
I don't want to do this anymore.
And you can still beat me. Like, you know how much I fuck up.
No.
Well, yes, you do.
You're much better in races than I am.
I don't know about that. Alright, I saved some time. Bro, I'm gonna get up your stream.
Yeah, Pex has a lot of faith in me.
Yeah, as he should.
Oh, thank you! I'm not sure to say that as an insult or a compliment.
No, no, it's a compliment! I actually say nice things sometimes.
Well, for me, they're really loud, so I can't really change it.
What?
They say you guys are talking really quiet, but...
Are we?
Wow.
Yeah.
What? Time to be behind 2 minutes. Nice.
Nice! 124 pace.
Lol.
Finally, a decent aggro far.
Nice.
Never mind. I got hit twice by Mr. Sex.
Oh yeah, did you land straight on
him? I touched him, while I was still on air.
Guys, if you want to see a good run, watch the PB video.
Yeah, you should invert the
best of screens. Yes, got it!
Swap them.
Yeah.
Got the swaggy teletubbies.
Pretend you're doing your perfectly well. Oh,
ooh,
nice.
Gold! How did I save 8 seconds there? What the fuck?
See, you're good at races, man.
No, I'm not. Things do
for
go
hashtag
wrong.
Hashtag first run of the day.
Oh, it actually is, lol. Be right back killing myself. Be right back, killed myself. Wait, what are we doing? For some reason I thought there were 2 balls to hit there, when there's always been 1. That was weird. There's the 2.
Cool. Watch my splits go off from plus 56 to 0.
Oh yeah. Alright, I've got your stream up now, Tex. No pressure!
I'm literally more than a minute behind.
Starting off a race badly is like the shittiest feeling ever, I feel ya.
Mm. Yeah. I'd rather have this happen later.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. At least you have like the hope at the beginning, knowing that it's at least a right pace.
At least we had a nice run earlier today.
Yeah, yeah, you got a 122, dude.
Again.
I might be better at races, but you're like way better than me in general. And I'm probably worse in races if I'm streaming them as opposed to not having a chat. I think I focus more when I don't have a chat.
It's about time, Shateru.
What?
No.
Sorry,
that
what?
You're playing more, I guess?
Yeah, I know, right? Yeah, I kind of went through a phase where I got bored of Monkey Ball and I was like, I want to start a new game, what game should I start? But then I just like had a day where I decided to play Rayman and I'm like, damn, this is actually way cooler than I thought it would be coming back to it. I had no reason to come back to it. I didn't want to, but I played it and I was like, damn, this is so good.
And then console hype again.
Yeah! Well, I need
did you open the stream, he meant.
Wait, what?
Did you open the screen, he meant. The stream. When he said it's about time. It was about the stream.
Oh. Oh, damn it!
What one second mistake did you make?
Ha! More like two.
What?
More like 2 seconds.
Always if you're like, God damn it! It's like 1 second.
The lava ball, yeah, it's true! The lava ball, damage boost thing, you know, the jump over strat?
Yeah.
I, jumped too early, so I landed on it.
Did you still get it, the skip?
No. Well, no, I landed on it.
That's more than 2 seconds.
Oh, yeah, there we go, so it's good for you.
Well, I'm a minute behind.
Yeah, I feel like this third screen was really terrible.
We'll see what we're gonna do.
Get up there.
My chat is only Bebo Camps.
I really don't want to continue this. I really don't.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
I blame sitting so close to the screen.
I would. I'm losing time here, definitely. Yeah, there it goes. I didn't go that terribly. I don't know why I'm losing like 10 seconds. More than 10 seconds. What went wrong? Oh, I guess I did gold. Yeah, I got gold last time, I guess. Thanks, Rayman.
Alright, we're going
baby.
Full risky strats here. I'm gonna end the screen with only 1 HP. Fuck it. Gonna do this damage boost that I've never done before.
You're crazy.
One health hype. There we go.
Nice.
Perfect.
Nice. Nice!
What?
Just terrible start to the first screen of stone. Oh my god, I'm on 2 health already and I just got past the first checkpoint.
Maybe I should just keep doing this risky strat, man. I don't know. It saves like a second or two, maybe.
I don't know what strat you're on about.
Well, you know the part we have to crawl under the spikes to go to the trigger of the cage?
Mm-hmm.
Like that.
Yeah.
Well, you can do 2 damage boosts. One when you go to the right and one when you come back.
Oh yeah, that is certainly risky. I would never do that.
I just did it.
Because I hate the golem at the end, I would never do that. Like,
yeah.
The penultimate golem, not the very last one. The very last one you can just jump over.
Yeah, yeah, the one after that section.
Yeah, the one that spawns. No.
Yeah. Oh, early cycle? Yay!
Oh, what was that? What was that? It's a good thing
you get early cycle when it doesn't matter.
I can never get that! I can never get that!
It depends on your position when you hit the cage. That's where it depends on. If you hit it like all the way when you're at the right side, like the rightmost side, you can reach the early cycle.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because I don't know. I hate missing that cage if I'm not far enough left.
Alright, perfect first screen.
Nice. Catching up.
Not really. I died, remember, again?
Well, I'm just on the water scroller now. I just started it.
Yeah, I'm 1 screen behind.
Yeah, that's kind of crazy considering how many times you died. Even though I don't know how long that screen is.
A long time, dude.
Never timed it.
I will just have to endure this race like Xer did the last time.
Wait, how did he end it last time? I can't remember.
Well, Xer at plus 16, I think.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, god, yeah.
Yeah, how's your run going now, god?
Fuck you.
I'm genuinely curious.
I just got the P in the first screen of Mr. Stone.
Hey, not that far behind then.
I am past the photographer. and they got the cage.
I really only can do...
I am in your same situation, Sotero. I have 2 hit points after the cage.
Hey! Ba 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 da ba da ba ba. Come on, where them bongos at? There we go.
Yeah, of course I blame the TV, man. Like, and the event that was fucking horrible. Fucking 50 FPS.
Sex, how did your run go? I wasn't here when you played.
The TV was just horrible. Like, it was laggy.
Still got a good time with it, though.
Laggy gameplay. 126 something. I guess for a marathon run, it's not too bad.
Yeah, it's better than spikes.
How much did it
No? 125, yes.
No, better than spikes, marathon run.
Oh,
I got a 128. Which is actually surprisingly good for a marathon from last year. I think. I don't know. For Spike, anyway, because he doesn't do many runs.
No, he doesn't.
Right, I'm entering at 36:36. That's not bad for a race.
That's good.
A 36 is fine for a race, to be honest.
I had a 35:55 entering my first run of the day.
Damn.
Fucking incredible.
That's
I was
ridiculous.
Sub-emulator after Mr. Stone. Not even kidding.
The one that That's ended crazy. Up being 122:26.
Huh?
Or another.
What?
The 122:26 or another one?
Yeah, 122:26 from today. It had a 37:51, I think. Split? Something like that. .37:27 entering, yeah!
I still feel like I have to look at my splits to remember where to go once we do the, like, the, you know, revisit with the new route. Perfect fight. But Alright, what's the betting that I'm not gonna get the speed storage?
I didn't get it in the 122:26.
Terror, I didn't get it in my one.
So I had to do plum skip normal, and then I had 3 HP, so I had to get hit like 3 times.
Yeah,
so
I think that was
time.
Me in my first run on console. The exact thing. Right, so after this I go to Twilight Gulch 2 as usual. Glod? Sick.
You've been glodding the whole run.
It's weird, isn't it?
No, it's not.
Got the clip. Third try.
Why do you even go for that?
Because I get it third try!
Well...
And I like it, it's fun. And it probably saves time getting a third try.
Which, I don't know.
The one on solid ground?
Yeah.
Yeah. Fuck it, man. I'm not gonna split for the rest of the run.
Oh, what? You know, I didn't know why I care. I can't even see it. Hey, I didn't mess up the ring like 10 billion times.
Nice.
Oh, god damn it. Piss off, dog. Thought I was gonna miss that cage then. Okay, I go to Gong Heights now. Okay. Jesus, I'm a minute ahead. Alright.
Really?
What?
That's insane. It just
gets worse and worse.
That's kind of weird.
I fucked up the first cycle, Mr. Tala.
Aw, rip. Yeah, I hate messing up the very first one. Because that's like, well, the fight's shit from the start now. Even if you get the rest of it perfect.
Okay, I kinda recovered it.
Nice.
It's funny how the test just gets that storage in Twilight Gulch and it keeps it.
Yeah, it's ridiculous. Until, like, it's ridiculous.
Like,
isn't it?
Forever, literally.
Yeah, the whole of the first screen.
No, it keeps it, like, in Pinkland Woods, Anguish Lagoon.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, because I just watched the sprite demonstration from Gong Hai. It's like, I wasn't paying attention to the whole of the newest upload. Yeah, I just saw how badass the Pink Plum Woods thing was. Yeah. I just dashed through the entire final screen, that was so funny. Goodbye to the people who hated on me.
What a mess.
Ha, I hit the eye, take that. Probably shouldn't have done that because he shot a lightning in a really inconvenient place.
Nah, that's it. I'm done.
Oh,
I'm
what?
Literally done. Literally done. Like when I make a mistake, it's just get worse and worse and worse and worse and worse. I'll start another one though.
Have you actually done?
I can do undone.
Oh, you have forfeit. Oh, rip. You didn't have to undo. Like, if you want to quit, quit. But, like, aw.
I'll do another run. In the race.
Ooh.
Unless this one goes, like...
Another gold! It's going gold-green, like, every time.
Yeah. Thank you, JB, for the suggestion.
Suggestion?
Yeah.
What is that?
You just need to sabotage Shotaro's run.
Yeah!
And this plate is yours.
Thanks, Sundown!
Wow.
I got the speed storage on the beginning with Sax. I mean, that's not very...
Well, that one isn't hard.
Yeah, I know. I actually find getting the cage harder because you have to do it a different way now.
I'm going the old route.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that cage. Yeah, it's a bit harder.
Yeah, it's weird. I got gold clip, dude!
This is the world record emulator if you...
What the
you know?
Fuck?! That is the first ever run I've gotten gold clip in.
I'm bad at races.
What the hell?!
You need to play really well for the next 40 minutes, and the record is yours.
Yeah, because gold clip saves like, what, 6 seconds?
Oh
but
god!
You are 1 minute behind. Ahead.
Dude, I got the
ring!
No,
you're not playing on emulator anymore, sorry.
What did you get?
The random speed boost from the plum, like I had like a...
Oh, awesome.
It seemed like a running jump, but I think I lost time with it, just because I wasn't prepared for it.
Oh yeah, that's awesome. Okay, I think I've got that momentum preserved. I'm hoping that speed is stored. Okay, this has to be a gold. This has to be. I got gold clip.
And the second clip?
Yeah, it was. Yeah, the second one. Yeah, I got that one. Like, well, first go through. Yeah.
Are you running against your emulator time?
No, my console PB.
Which is?
125.18. Got it last night. Like, second finished run or something. Hey, I got the ground clip! Funny. Okay, I go to Pink Plum Woods now. Gold again. That's 3 golds in a row. What? Come on now, come on.
What? Tell me your split times, like your next split times.
In before, Pink Plum Woods goes terribly now, so it's not very impressive. It won't be impressive anyway, my beginning sucked.
Tell me your eraser planes split, like the...
Eraser planes? That's super hard to get!
No, I mean like...
Entering eraser planes.
Yeah.
Having done all the revisits and stuff, okay.
Yeah. Because my PB has...
Oh.
Enters 46, 30...
As I said, I messed up Ping Pong Woods. I didn't die though. But that was really scary. I was like a pixel away from hitting that piranha.
Am I serious? I think I will forfeit too, honestly.
Oh, well.
There is no way I can get anywhere.
One man race! Lost some time there.
Yeah,
that makes sense.
I think I will stop.
Yeah, just do a normal run. Got that, sick.
Yeah, there is no point in going on.
Yeah, new run, because the old run was fucking terrible.
What's your split for entering a Razor Plains, Tex?
46.39.
Damn.
Why?
Mine's 46... Hang on. 46.56, fucking hell. Oh well, sub 47, that's like better than I was expecting.
Really good.
I swear I'm not good at races.
Dude, like, shut up.
I'm not lying.
Well.
Oh, this.
Dude, you have like 122. Like, sub 122.30 right now. Face.
Taking loads. I had to take like loads of damage again because I was on 5 health. But that time I got the Anguish Lagoon damage boost, but my Ting's refilled. So maybe we'll have to look over
that
again.
Oh god.
Yeah, it's kind of weird, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, don't take the P anymore then.
You're taking the P. Lol. Yeah, no, I don't think I should. I don't think I should.
Man, we should just do Pink Plumwoods like on as last. That way, if we take a hit, we can take the P or something.
We're gonna take a hit at the Hunter, though.
Oh, you can take.
Oh,
the
wait,
life.
There's a life afterwards, anyway. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm dumb.
Yeah. So do Anguish Lagoon after. Or I mean, Pink Plumwoods last.
But then I gotta rewrite my splits. Good first screen. Well, I guess I won this race, that's nice.
Yeah, you did.
Yay! Won by default! Damn, missed the...
Unless you mess up for like 50 minutes.
And then I forfeit too, yeah. That'd be funny. Messed up getting the fairy again. Bad second screen already.
I would like to know why I am the only one forced to stream.
You're the only what?
Forced to stream. If I am not streaming, I cannot do races at all.
Yeah, that's weird.
Yeah, that's weird. Yeah, I know a couple of people like that. One of them's like the world record holder for monkey ball categories. He still has to stream every time because they don't believe it. No clue. Stupid joke buster.
I mean, the people he chooses to stream are seemingly random.
Yeah, it seems like it, doesn't it? Nice first try, Cage. Boop, 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 boop. Nice. Love getting that.
What?
The when you're going down the ink slopes in the final screen of Eraser and you grab onto the ledge perfectly. When you're going down in normal size and you have to grab the ledge to spawn the final cage.
If that makes sense.
If that makes any sense.
Yeah. But I always slow down a bit there. Well, if you don't mess up Skops, it's and you do the new strats at Space Mama, it's Wrecky is yours, man.
Ha! Don't say that.
It's true, though.
Yeah, but the last half of the game's like the hardest shit ever.
Well?
You know how terrible I am at Space Mama, and the Skops levels. So well, I'm not gonna get world record, I'm telling you, this isn't world record. Oh, I gotta
in
focus.
It is.
This is like a stupidly good run.
That would be cute.
What's your Eraser plane split?
I'll tell you when I beat it.
-5303.
I'm gonna have to do the soft lock here, aren't I?
Yeah. Otherwise, you lose 8 seconds.
I know, but I. fuck.
Well, then don't do it.
But if I miss it, I lose the entire run. But then,
well, why would you miss it?
Because that's the kind, normally the kind of thing that if I'm under pressure, I miss.
Then don't do it.
I think it is anyway. I might be completely wrong.
Don't do it then.
It is 8 seconds, though. You're right.
Don't do it then.
I mean, like, I basically don't miss it ever, but I have missed it before.
Emulator world record split there is 52:59. -5303, so it's only 4 seconds slower.
5303, that's ridiculous.
I know. And then 27 seconds lost at Skops.
Actually...
So even if you have a 53:30, it's still record pace.
I went for the soft locket and I got it.
Nice. Your split.
It's gonna be like a 30 or something. 53:28. This isn't gonna be a record, I'm telling you.
Keep saying that.
The hardest levels are like coming up like right now, and they're all like super tough. I'm nowhere near the skill level to get a record yet. I feel so terrible still.
Terrible?
Yeah.
You're still record pace right now. How is that terrible?
I feel terrible.
Hmm.
Hey, I got the no-god strat.
You're landing like everything. How are you terrible, man?
Because I don't know, I just feel like I shouldn't... I feel like some really good player has possessed my body right now. I feel like it's not me playing. I shouldn't be getting this stuff, I don't get it. I don't get it.
Hehehehehehe. How's your pencil going?
So far it's okay. I'm gonna see if I get pantsers. I got it.
4 hits, Mr. Dark? It's 5 hits, but yeah, I will.
Yeah, as if you did that. What the hell?
Yeah, I did that.
I want to see that shit.
I'll upload it.
I saw it.
Nice.
It was like, okay, I got 3 in a row. What? Then 4. What?
How much time? How much time does that save?
Like more than 10 seconds?
That's ridiculous.
And every time you got 1 more hit, you got angrier and angrier. I swear.
Yeah. Well, it's not angry, it's like, what the fuck is going on?
Baffled.
No, it was anger. Trust me.
No, it was like, what? What the fuck? Why is this happening in this run?
It was anger. For sure.
Imagine if you got a world record, though, where you basically only got it because you got like 5 hits in a row at the end.
Yeah, that's what I said.
That would be the worst thing ever.
Well, it's still a record.
Yeah, but then like any PB you're at, if you're like entering at like 3, like -3, there's no point in doing it because you're not gonna, Ricky.
Get that again, yeah. 57-23, dude, next split.
I'll probably lose time here.
Well, I fucked up on pantsless.
I got bouncy shit.
You're probably gaining time then.
Oh, but we have Space Mama's Crater next! And you
tell
know how
me
I
your
feel.
Split.
You know how I feel about Space Mama's Crater.
Just tell me your split.
I will when I get there. And if I don't miss the Leap of Faith.
How would you miss that?
I have done before, I did it the other day.
Well, then release later and don't get hit by the thing.
I can't remember why I missed it, to be honest. If it was early or
probably because you bonked against the
thing. It was probably early, yeah, and I bonked against the thing.
Yeah, so don't.
Thanks.
Well, just release later then you just hang. It doesn't lose much.
I got hangless.
Lol.
Tank. Where am
is
I going?
Is it like 57-20 or something? And it looks like it.
It's not 57-20, it's nowhere near. It's like 20 seconds later than that.
Oh, it's still really good.
It's better than my emulator PB, I think.
What, it's 57-40?
It is better than my emulator PB.
What is it?
It's yeah, like... it was like a 57-45 or something.
Jeez.
46-7. 8,
oh
9,
my
10,
god, 9. Fuck off.
But this is the worst level in the run, and it makes me want to kill myself, so... Oh, also, Crystal Palace is the worst
thing.
I love how you, like, get through, like, the hardest level in the run, and you're rewarded with Crystal Palace first screen.
Well, guys, go watch Shatoru. I'm out. So, yeah. Kappa. Thank you guys for watching. Go check him out. He will get world record this run.
I'm not even...
He's not streaming.
I'm not streaming.
Already.
Oh, he's not? You're not?
It would be... If I was streaming, I wouldn't be on this pace.
Are you recording?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, see you guys. Fucking horrible shit.
By the way, I'm still streaming, if you don't mind.
Yeah, you should have promoted Nogar.
I'm not playing Rayman.
Oh yeah, screw that then. Should I go for Storm or Skip, dude? I've missed it
I've missed it
like every time in the past 5 runs.
You do it. You're getting everything in this run.
I have
just
missed
it
a gajillion. I haven't got it on console before. That's how unlikely it is. If I miss it and die, maybe it'll de-stress me.
Dude, you still have like a 122 even if you die. Just go for it.
I did die. Kappa. Why am I like... No, I did die. Seriously, why am I messing that up so badly at the moment?
You died?
I did die, yes.
No, he said Kappa.
I expected to die, to be honest. But, I guess all or nothing.
Well, even if you die, it's still fine, dude. Keep going. 122.
Yeah, I know. I expected myself to die, to be honest.
if you get like Space Mama fight strats, you can even still have a really good run.
Okay, that was weird.
I wonder how many people will listen there. Radio commentary of your Rashotaro without any video.
If it PBs.
Hello.
Hello.
Who is this? Paddy?
Paddy Mando. Yeah. I'm just looking here, I'm not really talking, so just here for the commentary.
Oh, I'm on one health. And I have to kill this anti-tune now. Okay. I have to kill him now, I can't just run into him. Okay. Which means I have to wait for that. God, this sucks. This second screen is ass.
Just tell me your Space Mama split when you get it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the sick music, JB.
Yeah, that was terrible. Okay, scary screen. This screen is scary.
Just do it, dude.
Just do it. Oh yeah, I'm in a race still.
Though, by the way.
What?
Sorry?
Shotaro?
What did you say?
That I had the same feeling, like, I shouldn't be getting close to record right now, and then I got it, like, a few days off, so...
Lol. I've never had record in anything. Well, I have had records, but nothing that's, like, properly good. No, I literally guarantee this won't be record, but, like, any PB I'll be happy with, to be honest.
Is it sub 105?
Well, I'm only just entering the fight. If I get a perfect fight, it will be sub 105.
It will be what?
It will be sub 105 if I get a perfect fight, but that's asking a lot. Nah, it won't be sub 105. It will be like a low 105, maybe mid if it goes bad. I fucking hate this fight, dude.
Can still get a 122 with that.
With the new strats, you should hate it even more.
Exactly. Actually, no, I hated it before because it was dull and boring. At least it's actually interesting now. But it's interesting and hard.
But you hate it anyway. Hate it for other reason.
I just hate her.
For another reason.
I got the first hit.
Nice. Did you enter at full health?
Yeah. I can't remember the last time I haven't entered at full health. Like, where do you get hit once without actually dying in that final screen?
On the pin after the cloud.
On the pin after
while trying to get the second last cage.
Pin after the cloud?
No, you grab the ring, you grab the ring, you end up on a cloud.
Oh, I don't think I've done that. Maybe.
Well, no, you will, now that you know about it.
Yeah, yeah, of course.
That's how it works.
That is indeed.
Time to highlight that amazing boss fight.
Oh, I missed the second double hit, dude. My setup was perfect. I just punched too early.
That's fine. Just 6 seconds gone.
Yeah, I know. It's just annoying because, like, I should have got that one. Should've got that one. Rip my life. Oh, that was bad. Hate this hit. Okay. Oh, screw that.
What?
Just like the spawns she's giving me. Oh, I hit it too early. This is a bad fight now, lol. Bad fight.
As long as they allow it, okay, I guess. For this Nando, he's adjusting me for 0 viewers.
I got the final hit.
What?
So I got 2 out of 3 of them.
Nice. No, what did you say, Nogard?
Podinandos.
Hey, I have like 3 followers, so please.
Really? As long as you have more than 0, it's fine.
It's fine. What? So, if someone hosts you with no viewers, it's better off that they just didn't do it. Mm. That's rude.
Well, more or equal to 0.
Wow.
Alright, what's your space mod split?
No. Not at the moment.
Oh, it was like 105.15 or something. What I predicted, to be fair. I lost time on it.
Really? Yeah, you're like 40 seconds behind.
Oh, that's...
So... Fine. If you have a perfect Skops, you can still have an easy 122.
Easy.
Yeah?
As long as the rest of the game goes fine, even though it's stupidly hard. Don't like that jump at all. Ooh! Damn, that was close. What? I bonked on the ceiling, so I almost hit one of the spiky balls right at the end of the first screen. Damn, that was close. That scared the shit out of me. Okay, didn't run. Alright. La 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 la
la la
la la la
la.
I should do an a cappella version of this OST. Ooh, no you don't, you bastard.
We are waiting for the vinyl edit.
Did I spawn the cloud? Did I spawn the cloud? Okay, I did. Didn't jump on it first try though, that was weird. What do you say, Pody?
I said I can help you with the Capella version.
Yeah. He can add those sick bits to it.
Oh yeah. No, I'll make my own beats.
I can't believe I got 5 hits in a row still.
Yeah, that's absolutely insane. Yeah. It's like ridiculous.
But is it frame perfect or a little bit?
There needs to be exactly 1 second in between each hit.
Then it's really impressive.
Okay, that wasted some time. Probably losing time here.
What's your
Oh, I'm definitely losing time, dude. That was bad.
What's your split?
Like a high 108. I'm losing time. Your Crystal Palaces are so much better than mine. Yeah, like 108.50 something, low 50.
108.15?
No, 50. Mm. I wish 15. God.
108.15.
No, 50!
Do you go for all the ring boosts in Crystal Palace?
Yeah, I do the optimal strats, I'm pretty sure. Unless I'm forgetting something.
108.15.
50! Did you see the consistent strat for the Balda?
That's
I almost died
almost
there.
A minute behind, but it's still good, man.
Yeah, no, a PB's a PB. I'm not aiming for anything like better than that.
You can still get 122 if you don't fuck up Mr. Skops.
That would be cool. There's a lot more things I can fuck up than just Mr. Skops.
Hmm.
Even though Mr. Skops is an easy fuck up.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
As is the final screen of Eat at Joe's for me, I think. My screen always scares me. Yeah, I wasted a minute collectively in the last two levels.
Oh, this sucks.
Which is funny.
A minute? Nah, that's not possible.
No, in the last two levels of my PB.
Oh.
Yeah.
The second round you did on console?
Yeah. God, my first run was even worse on Mr. Darkstar. It was the funniest shit ever. It wasn't funny at the time, I was raging like hell.
Do you rage at the game?
I do, I get quite salty if something does something that's not supposed to. So yeah, I guess I do rage.
As long as you don't break stuff, it's okay.
God no, no, I didn't go that far. I'm not a lunatic.
Well, some people do it, things, and those people think that's normal.
Yeah, I know!
I would never do that.
Because people, like, don't sweat it, man. Don't break shit either.
I knew a lot of people who got pretty angry. Gets really angry when they lose.
Yeah.
Especially, you know, StarCraft guys.
Oh god, yeah. I can imagine. My brother just stops playing and gets in a really sour mood. He's never even come close to beating this game. It's quite funny because he's older than me.
So how is Eat at Joe's going?
Fine, I guess. Nothing bad so far. I mean, the middle of Eat at Joe's is just sort of like boring. Nothing really happens.
Yeah.
After the third and fourth screen, like nothing really happens. Even though I have died at the end of the fourth screen like two different times in runs.
Really?
Yeah. Kind of a weird death.
How is that possible?
I know. One of them I jumped too early off of. Okay, hang on.
Yeah.
One of them I jumped too early off of the final like pod thing, and I didn't reach the hangy part. If that makes any sense.
The UFO, you mean?
Didn't reach it, so I just insta-died, and yeah, it's pretty funny. Sorry, what did you say?
X or I?
What?
I don't know what's being said.
Just tell me your, Eat at Joe's split.
Oh, for God's sake. You're so obsessed with knowing my splits!
Yeah,
we are doing, radio commentary here. Tex is keeping it up.
Yeah, do commentary for
just
me, Tex.
Just doing a really good run, man. Just assume you're not streaming this.
I see, yeah, exactly. I don't know if I can get this pace while I'm streaming. I usually don't get good runs when I'm streaming at all. I focus too much on chat, because I like communicating with my chat. So I don't know. Okay, final screen of Eat at Joe's. I hate this screen with a passion. Do 69 things. Okay, we got it. It's going to be like a 114.40-ish.
Okay.
114.39. That was a gold by less than a second, lol.
Yeah, if you play perfect, it's still sub 123, but you have to play really good for that.
I'm fine with a 123 anyway.
Who wouldn't be, honestly? Only text, probably.
Huh?
That is true.
What?
Nothing.
You keep going, text.
Keep going.
Just forget about it.
I don't get it.
You don't have to. There wasn't really that much to get.
Alright.
Oh, damn it, dude! I don't know what to do now.
What?
Messed up the good cycle. I died!
No, you didn't!
What a fucker! What a
fucking Scott! Did you take the checkpoint?
No, I didn't. Why would I take the checkpoint in a good run?
Fuck!
I did it.
Huh?
Well, now this run sucks. Officially.
Fucking Scops, man. Why does Scops do it every
time? It's weird,
time?
Isn't it? It's like just so hilariously bad.
Every time!
Every time.
A really good run and then fucking Scops.
Yep.
Will you keep playing?
Of course I'll keep
guitar?
Playing.
Okay.
Yeah, this is still PB pace.
Yeah, definitely.
But maybe you are like X.
Fucking
Scops. Man.
Fucking Scops! What an absolute asshole.
Yeah. Well, he has fucked over 3 121s for
thing,
me.
The thing is, I'm not even that mad. Like, I don't know. It's whatever.
You're just speechless.
Yeah, not even that. I just don't really care. I wasn't expecting this run to be as good as it was when I entered it anyway, so I guess I didn't get my hopes up. If it was just like tiny terrible things one after another, I think I get more annoyed than just like a single death which wastes loads of time.
Yeah.
For some reason.
Yeah, that's why. When I got the 122.20, I was like, oh, this run is actually not that bad. And it's like 1 second worse.
Yeah.
I like that run more than the 122.19.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Oh, I almost hit him. Holy shit, that was close. That was too close. Get in there, you... Oh my god, even more time wasted. Fuck this run. God knows how much time that wastes, like 5 seconds.
Alright, tell me your Scops split.
It's so... Oh, I don't want to say it because it's trash.
Just say it.
We already know it. What it is.
Just say it.
I will. I haven't even finished yet. That's how trash it is. It's going to be like a high 118, dude. Like a really high 118. God, that sucks!
Really? It's going to be a 118?
Yeah. Is that bad?
Well, 118 is good.
It doesn't feel it after that. Yeah, it's only just a 118.
Oh, 118.59?
Like 58 or 57. 57, I think. I'm gonna die on the treacle, aren't I? I did that twice in my first run, though, God. It was really funny.
Sorry?
I died twice on the frying pan screen on my first run on console.
Well, sub 124 hype, dude. Nice one, man.
Yeah, if I don't die... You know how many times I've died here.
Nah, you got this.
I died 3 times on my first go-through on console on Mr. Dark's there, and I died twice on it on my second go, on my second PB. My current one. Because of fucking clown skip. You know.
Dude, I failed it 3 times in a row. And I still saved 2 seconds in the end, just because of those 5 hits.
Yeah, I failed it 4 or 5. 5 times in a row, I think.
When?
Oh, or four times. You know, in my current PB.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it just wouldn't stop.
Well, no problem. You can save 10 seconds by getting 5 hits on the final abomination.
That is true. Why stop at 5?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's get... Wait, how much health does it have? Do you know, Tex?
Cool. Huh?
How much health does the final one have?
8.
The abomination?
8.
I got a double hit in the start, then a single, and then 5.
Yeah, get 8 in a row. Time to fail, clown skip 1 billion times again.
He said 5 is your
No,
best.
You know what's funny with clown skip for me? If I have 3 health, I fail it twice.
Hey, I got it
if
first
I have
try!
4 health, I fail it 3 times.
Yeah!
If I have 2 health, I get it first try.
Honestly, I'm happy about that because...
Every time.
I actually practiced it today. That's the only Rayman I played today. I practiced clown skip.
Well, practicing is, like, so random still.
Yeah, I needed to for that part. I totally needed to.
Like, I tried to, like, look for setups, but they just never get a consistent one. Just gotta hope.
Hope, pray.
Yeah.
Yeah, it must be.
This music's funny. Entering the fight. How long's the fight take? I can't remember. I actually timed it yesterday.
About 1 minute and a half.
1.5 minutes.
A little bit more,
yeah,
I think.
Yeah, this should be a...
Well, unless you get the double hits, of course.
Yeah, it should be a 123. This could beat my MU PB. God, what an improvement that is. Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like 45 seconds.
That's why, man. Your pace was incredible, man.
That was weird. And my beginning was terrible. I had a shit forest. Weird.
Well, it's... Dude, you call shit like it's 14... What was it? 1433 or something?
No, I don't think it was that good. Yours was like a 14... What? 40 or something?
No, 1432 or something.
I swear yours was like later than that. I swear it was. On the race.
1433 or something, I
1432.
Think.
1432. Help me! Thank you, I have the fist now. Let's get triples. Fuck quadruples, god knows how
they
work.
How did the clown skip actually go?
Yeah, I got a first try.
You said it.
Yeah. Yeah, we got the triples.
Nice.
Okay, they went a bit berserk, that was funny. Let's get any double hits. Probably not gonna happen. I'm terrible at getting double hits on a PB run. I'm terrible at getting double hits on a PB.
Sub 124.
Hey, I got a double hit!
Nice.
$123.30.
Nice, man.
Well, that bops my MU PB.
Like 30 on the dot.
Yeah, 30 on the dot. I forgot to a split. Dot done.
Oh yeah, you are doing a race.
Yeah, I know.
I completely forgot about it.
Sick. Well, that's it. Well, that's sub first. I said I wanted that at least. Yeah.
Man, you can get
really?
How
the...
Well,
what's
this gives me the motivation to run for it, definitely.
What is time on console?
What is what? What is what?
For its third time.
124.21 or something?
124.24, I think.
Oh, 124.24, yeah. So I beat him by like almost a minute. Second day of having console, dude! Not bad. And it is recording still, right? Yeah, it's still recording. Nice. Well, that's going to take 10 billion years to upload. God, I have all the waiting time to upload things, because I keep getting PBs. God, so annoying. Yeah, I am really happy with that. That's only like a minute off record. Which means I gotta go and go for that sub 123.
Well, sub 122, man.
Well, first I want to see. Well, actually, I figured out last time I wasted 25 seconds in Skops on my last PB, and I lost 12 seconds on it on this split, which means I have almost 40 seconds to save there. Okay, so that's like the bulk time loss. Everything else, I guess I just have to optimize things now.